Alfred. Analyze the militia forces. Troop deployments, equipment, movements. I want to know exactly what I'm up against.
I'll perform a full analysis of the occupying forces and report back shortly, sir.
You might fool everyone.
Batman, while you and Scarecrow were amusing yourselves by blowing up a chemical factory, I, your one true nemesis, had more brain cell bursting riddles constructed within Gotham. True nemesis. One true nemesis. You see, turn your back for a moment. Turn your back and I pounce.
You can't control. The cracks are forming as it pushes its way to the surface. I can almost taste it.
You know, I don't... I'm everywhere! Rattler's been hit!
Ah! What the hell happened?
I don't remember anything.
Your truck was attacked. You and the rest of your crew were taken hostage by rioters.
It's over, Batman. Not even you can save Gotham this time.
I won't give up. I'll find your crew. Wait here. An officer will come and take you to GCPD.
Was it Blackgate, the Asylum, Arkham City? Never seen Batman. Not once. Just lucky, I guess.
Arkham Knight longed for your death, Batman. Yet I promised him I'd give you a worse fate than... devastating side effects. Joker was dying, and he needed a cure. To ensure my cooperation, he infected my blood with his own, leaving me no choice but to help him. But that wasn't all. He contaminated Gotham's blood banks, too. The result? The patients currently quarantined here. Joker's mutated blood behaves like a prion infection, attacking the brain and transforming these people into him. Unless we find a way to reverse the process, no one will be able to stop what he has unleashed.
Conundrums. In fact, Gotham remains riddled with them. I've been waiting for years to use that one.
Look out! It's Batman! their asses! Get them!
I'll make your face real pretty, Batman!
Charge the back! There's a fight going on over there! Ish!
Where do you want hit?
Start talking. I'll tell you when to stop.
You want to know about Riddler? I know lots about Riddler.
Much obliged.
Good, you're here. Lately, Batman, I've been pondering the value of human life. And your strange insistence upon preserving even its basest form. Take the barely literate triple murderer in the nearby riot. He's a dead man come dawn. When the microbomb I surreptitiously placed in his brain explodes. My hypothesis is simple. When faced with the task of trying to save one condemned man amongst that gaggle of idiots, even you will give up in despair. Oh, and don't knock him out. What little brain activity he has, keep that cranial combustible from detonating.
Combustible detonating.
I need to use the remote batarang to scan the nearby crowd for Riddler's victim. There's Riddler's victim. If I can electrically charge the remote batarang, I'll be able to deliver a shock to Riddler's bomb.
Well, congratulations, hero. You saved a murderer, a monster, a moron. The gene pool thanks you for your efforts. There's more doomed men in Gotham tonight. You won't prove your obnoxiously principled point until you save them all. Until you save them all.
Gives me the
creeps. What does he want with the commissioner's daughter anyway? Isn't it obvious? We get to Gordon, we get to the Batman. You really think he cares about some wheelchair? Scarecrow's counting eyes. Well, I don't care what you say, there's no way that freak can take down a tank.
You didn't hear? Word is, the Bat's got a tank of his own.
What, like a Bat tank?
I don't know. The guys at Ace Chemical said it was some kind of armored sports car.
Yeah? Well, I'd like to see him take out an army of drones.
Careful what you wish for.
Under fire! Take cover!
The Bat's here!
Old car. Kind of retro classic car thing going on. Didn't turn into a freaking tank either.
What's the matter?
Getting...
National Guard in, we'll tear them apart.